getting super girly with our first So Solid quilt. This is a quilt I love, you're gonna love, and all your girlfriends are gonna love. So in honor of my favorite nail polish color, Cajun Shrimp by OPI, let's make a quilt. To start, download the free pattern at Fat Quarter Shop, cut your pieces, and label them with your alpha bitties. Take your fabric N squares and your fabric D squares and draw a line from corner to corner on each. Take your fabric G rectangle, place a white square in each corner. We're going to stitch directly on the drawn line with the 2.0 stitch length. It's going to look like this, and you know, today we're using black thread, but at home you're going to want to use matching thread. You're going to cut a quarter inch away on both sides. Then you're going to press toward your square. Now grab a fabric J rectangle, and on the bottom left corner, add a white square. Stitch directly on your line, cut, and press toward your square just like you did before. Then we're going to take a fabric I rectangle and add a white square on the bottom right. Stitch directly on the line, cut, and press toward your square. You're going to grab both of your fabric L rectangles, and you're going to use green squares on each corner, and just pay attention to your placement. You're going to sew directly on your line and press to your square just like we did before. So now we're ready to start pulling our block together. You're going to take the two units we made previously and add a fabric K rectangle in the center. You're going to sew with a quarter inch seam allowance and press toward your red piece. And it's going to end up looking like this. And then we're going to add our gray rectangle from before. Sew with a quarter inch seam allowance and press toward the gray. And now your piece looks like this, and we're going to start adding some borders. We're going to first add fabric M rectangles to the left and right. You're going to press toward the white. And then once that's done, you're going to add these rectangles to the top and the bottom and press toward the white. And the bottom of your nail polish looks like this. So let's move on to our nail polish top. For our nail polish top, you're going to have two fabric C rectangles, one fabric F rectangle, one fabric H rectangle, and one fabric E rectangle. You're going to sew with a quarter inch seam allowance and press one direction. And your top is going to look like this. So now we're going to add our nail polish bottom and sew with a quarter inch seam allowance, and we're almost done. We've got the center done, and we're just going to add our borders. So for our side, you're going to add first your fabric A rectangles, stitch, and press toward your border. And then you're going to add your upper and bottom borders, and those are your fabric B's, and press out. And then you've got your finished quilt top. So now I'm going to teach you how to draw lines to crosshatch your quilt. I'm using a friction pen because the lines will disappear later with heat. I'm using a Creative Grids 8.5 by 24 inch ruler, and I'm lining up the 45 degree angle on one edge, and I'm going to draw a line. Then I just move the ruler 1 inch away from the line I just drew. And just keep drawing lines, crosshatch both directions. So I've crosshatched my quilt top. I've layered it with my batting and my backing, and I'm going to just put in a few pins before I quilt. Don't iron, because if you iron, your friction pin marks are going to disappear. I quilted my quilt with the monofilament on the top and a cotton matching thread on the bottom. These are both RFL colors. And then what you do when you're working with monofilament, you want to turn your tension all the way to zero. And then get a test piece of fabric with batting in it and stitch over it and increase your tension until your stitches look correct. And then you just sew directly on the line and bind your quilt and you're finished. If you loved our Girly Girl quilt today, give us a thumbs up below and subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you next time.